basics.
Okay.
So first, you need to, like, get in a good pose to, like, do the flip you want. And then you run. And if you don't want to hurt yourself, put a mat under it. And then, like, you flip yourself like this. I'm going to use hands because I don't want to hurt myself. So, yeah. Get on. This is the basics. Oh, chickens! Those chickens! And that is the basics. But if you want to do it with no hands, just like find a way to do it and just do it like this. And that's how you should do it. Can you even hear me? Eh, whatever. Then, you can do this. One second. You can also do this. For a backwards flip. Or do you want to say cartwheel? Cartwheel! Okay, cartwheel. Cartwheel. You want to see a handstand? Handstand! Okay. Handstand. Now, I'm going to see the normal way to get out here. Have a good day. And the last fun for that.